historical, scientific, anthropological integration. Let's go ahead and talk to Matt in New York. You're on the air, Matt.
Alex, great to talk to you.
Great to talk to you.
I had a couple of quick things for you. I don't know if you get a chance to listen to the Financial Sense News Hour, but for the past couple of weeks, people have been calling in and nominating you to debate Matt Simmons on peak oil. And that's something they talk about there frequently, and I hope they get in touch with you, and I hope you take them up on it.
I hope they're able to. I was told Opie and Anthony tried to get a hold of us for a week, and I've got actually good guys in there now trying to go through all the... We get 5,000 emails a day, 400, 500 phone calls, and we're trying to sort through it all. It'd be nice if certain people didn't call the office 30, 40, 50 times a day. We've probably got 100 people that literally call sometimes 50 times a day. So we're sorting through all that insanity. But yes, what's the media request email so I can just give that out specifically? Yeah, we'll get that for you. We're so on top of it.
I wanted to bring up was with this oil spill going on as long as it has, how come I haven't heard anything about the Law of the Sea Treaty? It sounds like that would be exactly where this is going.
Well, actually, they've been trying to ratify the Law of the Sea Treaty and this International Gun Grab Treaty to where you pay a tax worldwide to travel on the ocean, and even our inland waterways will be under UN control, just like in NAFTA and GATT, we've given up our trade control, or through NATO, given up lots of our military control, or through these other systems to corporate bodies. But that's another great point you raise. They are proposing the carbon tax, which is an international treaty, which does actually tie into the Law of the Sea. I mean, what does the Law of the Sea and what does a carbon tax have to do with stopping the leak? Nothing. But that's what Obama has proposed, and he's blocked foreign ships that could scoop the oil up until it's too late and all that oil comes ashore. But great points. Anything else?
You always bring the treaty up first, and then the crisis comes later, and now we see the crisis. One other thing I also wanted to say was, I think it was 2 years ago that, right after Bilderberg, John Edwards got burned in the media, you know, his relationship got outed, and right now, as soon as Bilderberg let out, I see Al Gore is in the same spot. I wonder if you have any thoughts on that.
Continue.
No, that's all I got for you.
All right, I appreciate your call. Good to hear from you. Let's talk to Scott in Washington. Scott, you're on the air.
Yeah, Alex, there's several points, and this has been pissing me off all week, that I'd like to bring up about the former, now departed, late Grand Dragon KKK member Robert Byrd, to begin with, and especially to address that caller that left that message on your board. You know, so-called Mr. Constitution, you know, you may want to remind him that, number one, this is the same guy that also voted for the Patriot Act, number one.
Oh, I forgot about that.
Yeah, he did. That's number one. So this so-called patriot stuff, and as far as him talking about the NAACP, listen, black people have been calling them out for the latter part of the 20th century for being the race-pimping and poverty-pimping organization that they are, so that means absolutely nothing. I would tell you myself, I as a black man especially am offended by the way these phony, two-faced white liberals are sitting around here crying over this guy. This is the same guy. Now, they have the nerve to sit there and lambast Rand Paul because of one point of the Civil Rights Act that he might have objected to. This is the same guy that filibustered it, and not only that, was not only just a member of the KKK, but a grand cyclops, a recruiter, and possible murderer in the KKK.
Well, he also said that he didn't want blacks to be in the military next to white people.
Exactly. And you know what happened? And when I say possible murderer, as far as lynchings in the KKK, you know, you remember when that thing happened with Strom Thurmond, that whole debacle with Trent Locke, that the comment that he made after his 100th birthday? And there were a bunch of black Republican activists that actually protested Robert Byrd and brought up his KKK days and one of the buildings that they said, and I don't remember which one it was, but Robert Byrd had sent a staffer down there. And this was reported to Newsmax, and this was around 2003.
Well, stay there. I want to hear about this when we come back. Come back and tell us about it. I don't want to get into a Robert Byrd bashing fest. I mean, he's dead, 90-something years old. the father of pork barrel. He voted for the Patriot Act, and I'm supposed to worship him because the media told West Virginians he represented them. My issue is that I'm against Robert Byrd because he's a globalist, and he's dead now, so it's a non-issue, but we'll let you finish up on the other side.
Global meltdowns, massive unemployment, endless wars, a new currency crisis, financially and morally bankrupt. A great and terrible storm is approaching. So what's the best way to get ready? To get prepared for hard times ahead. Introducing Off the Grid News, a weekly newsletter for independent patriots who want practical advice on how to survive and prosper in an increasingly dangerous world. It's the best way to get a black belt in emergency preparedness, survival skills, and off-the-grid living. Off the Grid News is fiercely independent, all about self-reliance, and packed with helpful information on survival gardening, food preparation, alternative energy, herbal medicines, privacy and security, as well as God, gold, and guns, with absolutely no apologies. And the best part? This $100 a year service is now free of charge for our listeners. That's right, free for our listeners who sign up at offthegridnews.com. That's offthegridnews.com. You can sign up for free at offthegridnews.com. Offthegridnews.com.
The question is, where should the American people draw their line in the sand?
What have we got? A republic or a monarchy?
A republic
is based on a constitution which protects minority rights.
Not democracy, not mob rule, two wolves and a sheep voting on what's for dinner.
So they think they own our land, they think they own our water, children, our education, our money.
We have to define who we are and what we will tolerate.
Somebody's going to ask you what you did during the Patriot Uprising.
You have been warned.
We have the facts. We have the Constitution. We have the Bill of Rights. We have common law. Knowledge is power, ladies and gentlemen. And I'm so excited to be able to offer you, Don't Tread on Me, Rise of the Republic. Tyranny is upon us, but liberty and the sleeping giant that is the American people is rising. A new tool in the info war. Don't Tread on Me. Order it at InfoWars.com or PrisonPlanet.com or call toll-free 888-253-3139 and support independent, patriotic Liberty Films.
Hi, I'm Mark Craighead, founder of Crossbreed Holsters. I designed our top-selling holster, the Super Tuck Deluxe, to solve the problems of being poked, pinched, and gouged while carrying concealed. The Super Tuck Deluxe is the most comfortable, most concealable holster on the market today. We offer a 2-week free trial and a lifetime warranty.
Visit us at crossbreedholsters.com. Don't forget, crossbreedholsters.com.
Hi, this is Ted Anderson. Have you ever wondered why banks, stockbrokers, investment advisors won't talk about gold IRAs? They've been available since 1986, yet the financial industry won't recognize the value of gold for your retirement. Gold has outperformed paper investments, yet no word about IRAs. If you would like to have gold for your retirement, call 800-686-2237. Don't get left behind by rising inflation and low returns. Call 800-686-2237. Secure your future and call 1-800-686-2237.
Your natural organic herbal formula for heart health is Heart and Body Extract.
My name is Van, and I'm 68 years old, and I live in Vermont. In the spring of 2003, I started to have problems with my heart. It felt like my heart was pounding, made me feel breathless. I tried many, many different things to try to get some help for myself. Nothing did anything.
Heart and Body Extract is very powerful, very effective, and works quickly.
I saw one of Sharon's ads and ordered Heart and Body Extract. I noticed a difference quickly, within days. The episodes became less frequent, and by a month had completely vanished.
Usually you find a 30-day or 60-day guarantee. Heart and Body Extract comes with a lifetime 100% ironclad money-back guarantee. Details at hbextract.com or call 866-295-5305. Call 866-295-5305. 866-295-5305 for Heart and Body Extract.
Hour after school, sipping on a coke, acted like a fool, cracking crazy jokes. She turned his motor on, man, his heart was gone. Fire down below,
he was a Cyclopsian clan member.
Easy as you go,
easy as you go, Cyclops ruler. Senator Byrd,
keep it in the road.
Say hi to Choron for me. and you cross the River Styx. Okay, we're back live, ladies and gentlemen. Anybody that calls their leaders wizards, dragons, cyclopses, it was the founder of the Klan, who was also a Confederate general, who was the head of the Illuminati, Albert Pike, this is on record, who talked about how there'd be three world wars. The first with the Germans, the second with the Germans.